Hi everyone, I'm Paola La Calle, the current artist in residence at Galería La Raza, working on the 2020 census campaign, El Futuro Es De Todos.
This project has kind of allowed us to look at the way that, one, COVID has really impacted the communities that we're trying to target right now, right? So like poor, Black, Brown, low-income communities where businesses, mom-and-pop shops are closing, migrant communities. COVID is really impacting them or impacting us. And what it allows is us to have a specific lens in which we're looking at the census and who we want to be in community with. And also provided a space to not just like sit in reflection, but like really imagine what a future looks like. Because when we get to imagine what the future looks like, what we're saying is like we're here, we exist, and we exist in the future too. And what would it look like for us to be in a place where we're not under-resourced, where we're not underfunded, where equality exists in schools, where food programs are funded. So for me, the space that Galería and YBCA have provided is for me to be able to kind of engage with what's going on right now artistically, and to also not just get stuck in this moment of like, this is where we are now, but to like push through where we're looking at the future and we're in dialogue with community and we're thinking about how we can like problem solve together.